Come on, girl.
You all right there?
Who are you?
Oh, it's okay, ma'am. I don't mean you no harm.
Well, it makes no difference now. If an outlaw or a wild animal doesn't get me starvation, well... We came out here from the city in search of a different life. Something... true, something real. All this squandering and indulgence, we wanted to strip it away, to find something authentic. What a pair of fools.
Is there a train station or a town I can take you to?
No, I can't give up now. He wouldn't want that. I can't have it. I'm gonna do this for you, Cal.
Well, I'll leave you to it. Is there anything left for you to eat?
Nothing. No, we didn't know the first thing about hunting. We couldn't even catch a darn mouse. If you need any poisonous berries, though, I'm a natural at finding those.
Well, you ain't gonna last much longer out here if you don't know how to hunt. Come on. I'll show you.
All right. But you better not try any funny business. You know, I may be weak, but I still know how to stand up for myself.
Oh, I don't doubt it. Come on. Tell me, you ever skin an animal before?
No. Then again, I haven't caught much of anything either.
Well, you'll need to know how to do both if you're gonna survive out here.
I am all too aware. So where should we head for?
Let's try in the trees down there, near the river. What happened to your husband, if you don't mind me asking?
A bear got him. It was horrifying. He survived, but only for a couple of days. I buried him a week ago.
I'm sorry.
This was really his dream more than mine. I'd have hopped the next train back to Chicago if he'd said the word. But now, I don't know, it's hard to explain. I have to do this.
I understand. Yes, here's a good spot.
What are we looking for?
Well, I think we should start with something small, don't you? I kill it, you skin it. Sound fair?
Skin it? But I don't even have a knife with me.
Don't worry, you won't need one. Now, take a look around for any movement.
I don't see anything.
Shh, just keep your eyes peeled. Still watch me.
Oh.
Got it.
Oh. Good shot.
Okay then. Go on. Time to get your hands dirty.
How do I mean, what do I do?
Just hold the legs tight and pull the skin away quickly. Should come right off. Did good.
I think I've seen enough blood for one day. Do you mind if we head back now?
Sure. I'll walk you back. You did good. That should keep you fed for a few days.
Oh, yes. At least. Thank you so much.
I mean, this really ain't such a bad spot. You got a good water source. It's remote, but you can survive here all right.
I have no doubt that one can survive here. Whether Charlotte Balfour can is a different matter entirely. You've probably lived your whole life in the outdoors.
Oh, a lot of it, that's for sure.
I barely left the city before coming here. Cal spent his summers growing up at his grandparents' lodge in Maine, but I get the impression they did more punting than hunting.
Right.
Oh, Lord. No, we're done for now.
Wolves, stay back! Just to smell the dead rabbit.
What are we going to do?
Oh!
you hadn't been here, I'd be dead now.
You got a rifle?
Yes. Well, my husband's.
I suggest you learn how to use it. Now, come on, let's get you home.
Since we got here, it feels like every step forward has come with 100 steps back. People always talk about the simplicity of country life, but there's nothing simple about any of this.
I guess we only know what we know.
Oh, please. I'm sure it wouldn't take you too long to adjust to a life of privilege and indolence in the big city.
I don't know about that. It sounds awful.
Oh, it is. A truly empty and boring existence. But an undeniably easy one. I still can't believe he's gone. Thank you. That was the first time anyone's done anything nice for us. For me, since we got here.
Nature provides, but she sure don't always make it easy.
That she doesn't. I'd invite you in, but I'm dead on my feet, if you'll forgive the pun. Please do call again sometime, though. A good rest, and hopefully I'll be a new woman.
You take care, ma'am.
He's in there.
Hey there, girl. You're all right. job. Hamish!
Arthur!
Well, come in.
You said we might go out fishing.
Don't take much persuading to get me to go fishing. Let's go to my boat.
Good.
Here she is. You mind rowing?
Sure. What are we fishing for?
Only one thing worth catching in this lake.
The great tyrant.
Oh.
Mean as hell northern pike. Eats everything else that spawns around here, its own kind included.
Well, is that our bait then? A jack or something?
Hell no. He's a clever old bastard. I made these. This one's mine. You're gonna have the spare.
They are pretty.
You don't know the half of it. Come on, let's push off. I'll show you where we're rowing to.
Take us over there to the right. We'll set up 10 yards or so offshore. He don't keep far away from me, the tyrant. Wants me to know whose lake it is.
We'll show him who's boss.
The optimism of youth. Right here. We'll cast off towards the island.
Okay.
You got that lure I gave you? Get her out. I spent years working on that. Finding the right combination of feathers, twine, and glimmer. Making them, losing them, getting them right. Tried coins, shell casings, even a medal. Finally found something he seems to like. Now I hear you can buy him in a shop.
Well, it wouldn't be quite so satisfying. Getting him with something shop bought.
Easy for you to say. But maybe I'm inclined to agree.
Whoa, what's this?
Well, you got something?
I got something, all right.
Hey, Em. Hey, you need
Come on now, Tyrant. I got you. I got you. Come on. Went all slack. Went all slack. Come back. No, it's a drop back!
Hamish! Hamish! Stay there. I'm throwing out to you.
Real quick! Bastard just bumped me.
Hey, come on up here. You lost anything?
Just my rod. But got my toes, too. They weren't wooden.
You want another go at him? I still got my lure.
Nah. He's your fish now. Cast away.
We'll come at him from the other way. Row over there. When he bumped me, I had to check twice. Thought I'd find a chunk of me missing.
Man-eating pike? That will be a first.
I'm not so sure. Okay, right here. Our hopes of catching this bastard lie with you. Cast back to where we were, and make sure to use that lure I gave you. You can speed that up a little. Him?
I think I hooked him.
Reel. Let's land the bastard. Bring it in now. Don't let him pull you. As you reel. There you go.
you now, tyrant. We got you now.
Sorry for.
You caught him.
Let's row back. Here. The holder.
Pass me the tyrant. That is if you're sure you don't want him.
Oh, I ain't gonna poach from your pond.
Well, I'll give him his honors, then. He sure was something, huh?
He was. Thanks for taking me out.
I appreciate the company.
That's one hell of a fish.
Ain't he something?
So long.
Hey, you ever want to go out hunting? You stop by again.
On me.
Okay, there. Yeah. Get back. Stay there!
Okay, my girl. Thank you.
It's me, Arthur.
Mr. Morgan, to what do we owe the pledge?
Hell of a time, Arthur.
Uncle.
Getting real low on meat here.
Don't you overcook this now, Pearson. Well, it's better than nothing, Pearson.
Well, I think I'll call it a night. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Josiah?
Hey.
Mr. Morgan.
Yeah. Hello, Javier. If you'll excuse me.
Mentira, el amor de las mujeres. Mentira, su belleza.
Hello.
Su desdén. Mentira, el te adoro que pronuncian sus besos. Mentiras son también. Son mentiras los dulces juramentos que pronuncian sus labios de carmín. Son palabras que al nacer las lleva el viento de los prados a los bosques del confín.
I love that song.
Hey, Karen.
You don't look so good.
Hi, Arthur.
Let's go, girl.
Yeah. Easy, easy.
This is the one. Kill them for what they done to us.
You ain't got it.
Thank you.
cut me loose.
Hell, they worked you over, all right.
They was gonna set fire to me. The monsters. I thought I'd die with these animals. You're my savior, sir.
That was a terrible thing to see. Get back to town. Make yourself well.
I shall, sir. I shall. And I shan't forget the kindness you've done to me. So long.